Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this match. It seems to be slightly advantage on one side, but maybe.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment. Both these guys. Who's going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Advantage as he lands the straight punch there. Establish that jab.
Hands higher, hands higher.
Oh, he might be out.
Let's move that head.
hand has been there at times, not that time.
Strike.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here. He's found himself in the pocket. Really using his reach advantage there with that punch.
Back and forth we go here.
Big kick leg.
Trying to establish that jab once again. But starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Ty Tuivasa.
Until he finds a knockout.
And he caught the kick. Underway. Pretty good previous two rounds. We'll see who makes the requisite adjustments.
The adjustments are going to be the key, John. Here's everything you trained in. It stays this low. You gotta really switch it up. They will relay that message to their fighter. Better. Yeah.
Nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time, this guy's making sure it's not going.
Yeah.
You ready?
Wait!
Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight. And that is really stepping in the right direction.
lot more than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. Deep shot.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.